Look at the disrespect of Burger King. They're crazy.